Where's the balloon? Where's the balloon? Where's the balloon? What's on your toe?
How many U.S. troops stationed in Europe? I must tell you, I don't have the exact figure, but it is down about 70% from what it was in the Cold War, because in those days, you know, these Hispanic forces, so it's not still in Germany.
Sit down, Zaid. Hey, can you sit down, please? Zaid, can you take out your binky? Put your binky next to Ike. Yeah, slick.
Thank you.